Week 8 and 9 diary. This week I'm covering week 8 and 9 as I was away on holiday last week. Over my 10 days of holiday, I've actually gained just over a kilogram, which is about 2.5 pounds. I tried to keep to my diet as much as possible. I was able to avoid all ice creams, milkshakes and desserts. However, in sunny South Africa, I did eat more fruit than I normally would. My proteins were mainly red meat and cheeses. I think the weight gain could be attributed to a few things. First of all, eating at restaurants a lot more than I normally would. And then also, South African portion sizes are quite a bit bigger than what we have here in the UK. The third thing is water retention on the long flights. So even though I was wearing loose-fitting trousers not to restrict my waist, I did feel bloated and a bit dehydrated coming off the flight. With regards to the overnight flights, I didn't have any issues with the balloon. I never felt uncomfortable. It was really very easy and just like I normally would travel. On a more positive note, my friends and family definitely noticed a difference. They complimented me on my body shape change after they've seen me for, or they haven't seen me for about 3 months, in which the meantime I got the balloon. So that was fantastic to not say anything and people notice that I've actually lost a lot of weight. My mom had initially been very skeptical when I told her about my plans to swallow this balloon and have it in my stomach for 4 months. However, she was really reassured and very supportive when I was there over the holiday, especially when she saw that I was eating very healthily and not starving myself as she thought I would be. She noted that I was actually improving my eating habits and I wasn't starving myself because I was just, the main change was actually not following my bad eating habits. So at the moment, I'm trying a little bit of a reset. So going back to liquids and soft foods so that I can shift this weight very quickly. And overall, I think I'm still very comfortable with my decision to have the Ellipse balloon. This journey has been amazing, and even with its ups and downs, you learn so much about yourself and about how, the way your brain works, the way your stomach is connected to your brain, and your own self-discipline. And yes, I'm very happy. It's been a real learning experience, but so far I'm very comfortable, and I'm taking the experiences of the past 10 days as a positive learning, and for post-balloon, definitely to look out for the fact that if you go to a restaurant and you order a big portion, you need to find a way not to eat all of it. It's fine if you order a small portion and you eat all of it. But in my case, I found it really difficult if the portion is bigger than I expected, not to eat all of it. Yeah, so we'll be working on that and thinking about that over the next few weeks. And let's see if I can lose this 2.5 pounds over the next week, hopefully. Okay, that's all for this week. Thank you.